the problem is the Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. May God Almighty guide us to be on the right path. The problem we are facing is just not confined to India, it is worldwide. Coronavirus, the epidemic has made people feel totally helpless, sometimes hopeless. Some of the people have lost job. But what is important is some people have lost hope. That is the worst thing to happen. One can lose one's job, one can lose even near and dear one. But when depression begins to hit you, it hits you, your level of confidence and your ability to cope and look forward to. And the most important thing that I'm worried about our youth, especially school-going age, is unless they have good role models at home and in their schools, they will be struggling to cope with the pressures of being confined to a small space, not being able to go out, not able to have entertainment, like going to parks or cinema. So that really compounds their positivity. It really affects their positivity. So my message to leaders like you and your team all over India and Middle East, and now inshallah also in UK, is to keep
what I'm getting up in the morning.
What am I going to do all day? And that is when somebody gets up in the morning, instead of looking forward to the day, embracing the sun and the sunshine, he feels, what am I going to do all day? एक शायरों ने इसको अच्छा बयान किया बेटे
जी सर प्लीज
कब रूह की आंखें खुलती हैं अहबाब को क्यों कर समझाऊं मैंने जिसे देखा है अफसोस वो जलवा आम नहीं कहते हैं कहते ना कब रूह की आंखें खुलती हैं अहबाब को क्यों कर समझाऊं मैंने जिसे अक्सर देखा है अफसोस वो जलवा आम नहीं We all live on hope. We may go through a temporary setback. We may sometimes put up with news ke kisi ke walid ko stroke ho gaya, kisi ko cancer ho gaya. Har ghar mein dukh bimari lagi hai. Parmatma, Allah Pak, har ek ko aazmate hain. Lekin agar ye depression mein kya hota beta? Jaise aapne dekha Bombay mein kisi star ne, arre yaar wo itna bada star tha. उसको मैंने एक फिल्म में देखा था फिल्म जरूर देखें केदारनाथ में
सुशांत सिंह
वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एक्टर बट ही वाज फाउंड हैंगिंग फ्रॉम सीलिंग इन मुंबई जस्ट अ वीक अगो व्हाट मेड हिम डू दिस दिस इज बिकॉज डिप्रेशन मींस यू आइसोलेट योरसेल्फ यू बिगिन टू थिंक देयर इज नो होप एंड यू बिगिन टू फील देयर इज नो लाइट एट द एंड ऑफ द टनल सो यू नीड टू क्रिएट दैट लाइट Your organization need to, under my advice and my guidance, create a number of counselors, which I'm hoping to train. Next time you are online with me, I know how it works,
I have
four or five young counselors, people who have done a little bit of counseling, a social work.
Yes, sir.
I can, alhamdulillah, train them. Maybe it will take 6 sessions to do basic counseling.
Okay.
You need such people. And you need to set up a hotline within Deccans, which says, if you are in a position of finding yourself stuck against the wall, don't despair. There is hope. And hope is coming. Ye aapka kaam hai, mashallah, being a highly respected organization as you are, Deccans, you need to really tell people to stay काम वक्त गुजर जाएगा ये वक्त गुजर जाएगा
yes, sir.
बार बार लोग बोलना ये वक्त कल नहीं था आज है कल नहीं रहेगा
yes,
कल नहीं था आज है कल नहीं रहेगा दिस इज होप